Bucket at the buzzer for Rollins, but it's a dub for the Warriors as they defeat Washington 129 to 118.